is we need to get more people involved in the political process, because when people vote, we now have a voice. And if you look and see what happened between 2016 and 2020 right now, look at what's happened with climate change. Climate change has moved up the concern of voters, and that's because there are more people talking about it and advocating for it and also registering to vote because the climate is important. So when people start to register to vote, they start to talk about it, politicians listen to that, and that's why you see it so much higher up on the agenda of politicians out there. Most of the folks that I deal with, whether they're congressional leaders or senators, they're talking about ocean policy in some way, shape, or form. So I think the grassroots environmental groups are doing a great job of keeping our elected leaders informed of what policies we need, whether it's ways to reduce plastic pollution, marine protected areas, illegal fishing, and you know, there's a host of things that we need to do. But really what I see as an important thing is getting more voters involved in the political process, because that's the muscle that the politicians need. And if we can give them that muscle, then when grassroots organizations go up to D.C. to advocate for policy, they'll know that they are coming up, they're representing hundreds and thousands, and if not millions of voters as well.